The wide men have found little space in this contest. It's not true of Olatiko Achea at the moment, but certainly it's been true of the England team. Haven't seen that much of Hodge or Trevor Stephen. Maradona just walked away from Hoddle then. Maldado, Hodge and Maradona! They're appealing for offside. The ball came back off the foot of Steve Hodge, and Maradona gives Argentina the lead. The England players protesting to the referee. But the little man who started it by walking past Glenn Hoddle, that's where the ball came from, Hodge. Maradona had continued the run forward. And the goal is given.